Then comes December of 85, and everything I thought was true about the world was turned upside down, and what wasn't turned upside down was poured out. Initiation. That's what it is. And I'm telling you, here I am now, all of these years later, still doing it in a completely different state of consciousness. There's been a huge arc from fear and anger and pain on all kinds of different levels, including the fear I was going insane, all of that, to where I am now, which is in a state of peace and contact with something that I now call, more than I say visitors, I call it the presence.